So the energy performance project that we hear at the Tupper Building is all encompassing, and it touches on multiple goals related to our climate change plan. This particular building and a handful of others, we're trending very high on the energy side. So that's our first flag, is the energy per square foot. So it's a key candidate for this type of project because of the energy, but also safety being a LAAD building and facilities renewal that we needed to upgrade.
We've met our goals. We're early in the stages of the full analysis. I think it's going to take several years before once we get through some real fine tuning of our systems. I think we'll optimize and probably beat the goals we set out.
We're at the point, I think, ecologically speaking, that it's good we talked about it, but really the time for talk is kind of over, and we have to act, and we may have to act with more speed than we did before.
So we're in early studies on some other buildings. There's no shortage of buildings at Dow to upgrade. We're stewards of the campus, and we have a responsibility toward sustainability. I mean, everybody does.